John? John! This is it. The Russian-Ukrainian border. Not sure what I was expecting. Comm check. Frank, can you hear me? Over.
Loud and clear. Listen up, Marines. JSOC needs you to infiltrate that abandoned military complex and destroy its bioweapons stockpile. Stay frosty. Over and out.
Over and out.
After you, Rob.
You should have a better view from up there.
Roger that. What's that?
No fucking idea. A test site, maybe? Alright, let's have a look. Fuck, can't see shit. We're too far. We need to find a better spot. What about over there? Cliffs on the right side of that dome. You see that?
Yeah, I see it. Not sure about the angle, though.
Let's go and check it out. Careful. The rocks might be slippery. After you.
Always first.
Hey, you're the one holding the Navy Cross.
I didn't fight for them.
Yeah, yeah. Just go. We don't have all day.
See that? Piece of cake.
Good job.
Right. I'm on the other side.
So am I. Come on. Time's in short supply. It's a fucking ghost town over there.
Too quiet for your taste?
In our line of work, quiet never means safe.
Thank you.
ETA 2 minutes, boys.
John, really?
Shut up!
You still using to beat yourself up, Walter boy? Hanging yourself on a bent, tarnished cross?
A very poetic, Rob. At least I have a sense of right and wrong.
Oh, the system's rigged, brother. Some guys get slammed for no reason, some guys get hyped for no reason.
Is it bitter and lonely not to believe in anything?
You're the perfect soldier, John. Naive, gullible, brainwashed.